gym in Hong Kong. Not the kind of gym most of us are used to. Sure, you still get the workout and the muscles. You still get the machines. And if you push yourself too hard, you'll still get hurt.
咏春咧都算系香港啊最热门嘅功夫门派之一啦啩，据说话咧系学咏春嘅人啊，全世界有成百万咁多。咁点解咏春拳咁国际化咧？呢样嘢咧就真系要同一位咏春大师嘅努力有关啊！佢个人嘅徒弟啊，系遍布全世界60几个国家，而且咧仲系晋升级别制嘅始创者添。
Next on Best of Both Worlds, I invite Alex to meet a world-famous Kung Fu Grandmaster.
Your system is really, it's not just for show. When you guys do
it's
what
you do. It's not a spot though. It's not
this is combat.
Wing Chun has its own ideas about the body beautiful. This is Leung Ting, the brains behind the leading brand of Wing Chun, called cleverly Wing Chun. Wing Chun, Wing Chun. Get it?
All the other side, they're talking about how powerful you are and you got to do a lot more weight lifting or something.
Yeah.
But in Wing Chun, I would not suggest you to do any weight lifting.
So you don't want big muscles?
No.
The better is small muscles.
Not small muscles, but I don't have this kind of muscles.
Yeah,
okay? Here,
yeah, the lats.
We develop the back muscle,
right.
And also we develop all this kind of extension.
Okay, let's speak English in Hong Kong.
Hong Kong が世界に広めたボディーランゲージ。
Jackie Chan himself once came here.
Don't never give up. 頑張ってね。
而家詠春都為大家所認識，大家所接受，甚至已經推廣到全世界每一個角落。好多謝梁景師傅啦。同埋我個人覺得佢喺呢個好國術對呢個武術方面嘅推廣係一個好成功同好嘅代表性。
就埋到身嘅陣時咧，眼睛都睇唔到，應該係打個感覺。
詠春大家都知道係留情不出手，出手不留情。
嗱，我做一個快動作俾你睇。Okay.
Kung Fu in the cinema needs to be entertaining, so is not necessarily the same as real Kung Fu. Leung Ting has experience of both. Today, he's grandmaster of the Wing Chun School of Martial Arts. In the 1970s, he was a top cinema choreographer.
咁當然，如果要拍一套電影咧，你要去好細心去諗下，喂，呢個有冇可能咧？或者呢個拍唔拍到？因為有好多真正嘅武術咧，上鏡未必係好睇
嘅。清代南少林五梅师太创立了一套以弱制强的崭新武术。从此，世上出现了咏春拳。叶问宗师到了香港后，开始正式授徒。梁挺师傅就是他晚年所收的封门弟子。梁挺师傅多才多艺，他不但是 一位咏春高手、学者、导演以及作家，而且更是首位将咏春拳术在世界各地发扬光大的拳师。梁品咏春拳也是唯一在世界多个国家作为教授、特警、军队、特种部队的搏斗课程。他的弟子之中，除了顶级的军中教官外，更包括了世界泰拳冠军、世界空手道冠军、跆拳道、柔道冠军，甚至世界拳王等等。就是他在70年代最初期在德国基尔大学连续不断5小时演出的部分精彩片段。今日在他所创的国际咏春总会成为世界最大的中国拳术组织，资部超过4000家，遍布60多个国家，在世界各地的弟子前后超过100万之众。